Do you know who is called as the father of mathematics? And what is the most surprising event which has took place in his life? What is so different and unique about him? And today, in order to understand the speciality of his personality, I am welcoming you to my channel Gyan Sampada. Sometimes referred to as the father of mathematics and mathematical physics, Archimedes is regarded as one of the most notable Greek mathematician, philosopher, scientist, and engineer. He invented the catapult and devised a system of pulleys and levers to handle heavy loads. Though Archimedes' screw was the most famous discovery, one of the major throwback in the history of science is the Archimedes principle. And the story behind this groundbreaking invention is really interesting. The king of his native city, Syracuse, asked Archimedes to determine whether his new gold crown was alloyed with some cheaper metal like silver or not. But the condition was without damaging the crown. And surprisingly, he received a solution when he experienced a partial weight loss while lying in his bathtub. So, that if crown is submerged in water, then based on the amount of water displaced, the volume can be calculated, leading to the purity check. And according to legend, he ran naked through the streets of Syracuse out of excitement, exclaiming, "Eureka, Eureka," which in Greek means "I found it, I found it." And finally, as gold was heavier than the other metal, Archimedes had his own method to determine that the crown was not of pure solid gold. So what actually we can learn from his personality is the question. If you keenly observe this event, then clearly we can observe the involvement and dedication of Archimedes for his work. Even though he was involved in different types of work, his mind and focus was totally on the goal, on finding the solution for the question, which he thought was his responsibility. Thus, we can understand his strong determination to complete his responsibility, which led to the discovery of Archimedes' principle. So I think everyone can learn at least a single lesson from each and every other person. So one thing what we can learn is, if we attack our problems with determination, then surely we will succeed. And success is always beautiful. Only thing is that we need to climb the steps of hard work to reach that success. With this, I thank you for watching this video and hope you will share it with your family and friends if you got any lessons from this video. See you in our next video. Till then, stay determined and dedicated. Thank you.